to another big man, John Scott.
6 feet eight is all. Daryl Sutter, coach of this team, said that everybody wanted to have at least one shift with John Scott. And John Scott will get a standing ovation.
Well, John Scott's able to buy some time. And after he moves this puck to Brent Burns, Burns is looking for him off of Rinne into the back of the net, and the reaction from the captain.